doing his signature wrist scratch. That usually means he's prepping for a scissors.
Similar to your usual throw the spit, twist the hand. It usually means anything goes.
Braxton's itching his eye. That's a clear paper. It's a clear paper coming up. Oh, but he went for a double eye scratch, which could be it's going to be a rock, but I can't tell if it's scissors.
Man, if I don't start just continuously brushing my teeth right before I see our boss, I'm not getting promoted. Okay? I'm not getting promoted, and I need to keep my teeth clean. So please, please stop tempting me with your pizzas, man. They're so good. I mean, they're so, you got this interview, you haven't eaten in weeks. Just brushing your teeth. I'm the person that I didn't read.
I think that's not how that works.
That's exactly how that works, right? Presentation is everything.
Alright.
You might need your interview then, huh?
Oh, God.
Let's see if your teeth broken.
What's your last job?
Last job?
What'd you wear?
I was, delivery driver. Kenny Jones. That's what I did.
What's your average day like?
My average day? I'd get into the store, clock in, do some prep work, wait for a call. I'd get a call. I'd make a sandwich super fast.
That's right.
I make a sandwich and I deliver the sandwich. Okay. I get in my car, I drive way off the speed limit. Deliver that sandwich as fast as possible.
Hey, you seem confident. You got to eat a piece of pizza. Eat it.
You're not playing the boss
anymore.
Mark, do you just use this to get me to eat your delicious pizza?
No, I want you to eat the pizza and then try again and see if your toothbrushing works.
Oh, yeah, okay.